When they come back down the mountain, then find the rest of the other disciples in a one big crowd, they argue with some of the teacher of the law. When the people them see Jesus, they were over surprised and run and heal him. So Jesus asked the teacher of the law them,
but what do they argue?
One man in the crowd answer,
teacher, I bring my son to you because he got one bad spirit in him and he can't talk. And anytime the spirit attack him, he dash him by the ground and he foam through his mouth and he grinding teeth and he stretch out stiff. So I asked your disciple him to run out the bad spirit out of him, but they couldn't do it.
Then Jesus said,
that's a poor uno faith. Uno people nowadays, how long I have to stay around here with uno? Bring the boy here, so.
So then bring the boy to Jesus, and same time when the bad spirit see Jesus, he throw the boy in a fist, and he roll upon the ground, and he start foam to him out. Jesus asked the boy, Papa,
from when this happened to your son?
He answered,
and in the little boy, and plenty time, because he won't kill him. The spirit throw him in a fire or in a deep water. I beg you, please get sorry for me and help me if you can.
If I can,
Jesus asks,
anything possible if you got faith?
Same time, the man bawl out the cry,
yes, I got faith, but not enough. Help me if you believe more.
When Jesus sees the crowd when they run and pile up, and when they get near to them, he order the bad spirit say,
deaf and dumb spirit, I order you to come out of the boy and never go back in him again.
Then the bad spirit bawl out and throw the boy in and one bad fix again, and after that he come out of him. The poor boy went look like he went dead. So the people in the crowd start say,
he dead, the boy dead.
But Jesus hold the boy's hand and help him stand up. Afterward, when Jesus gone in our house, his disciple them call him one side and ask him,
why we couldn't take out the bad spirit?
Jesus answer,
them your kind, uncle come out by prayer and went on a fast.
Then Jesus and his disciple them left from that place and gone through Galilee land. Jesus never warned nobody if he knew where he went there, because he went there teaching disciple them and he tell them,
the Son of Man went get sell out to the people who hate him and then go and kill him. But 3 days after, he went and raised back up from amongst the dead them.
Even though Jesus' disciple them hear what he say, they never understand what he mean, but they were afraid for him.